We talk a great deal about Randy Orton's attack on the Wyatt family and his burning down of the Wyatt family compound. Let's also remember Orton beat Bray for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania.
If Bray Wyatt has his way tonight, Randy Orton will enter a state of uncontrollable madness before beginning his final descent into darkness.
Some people feel that this is what Randy Orton deserves. If the Viper was going to knock on the Devil's door, he should have been prepared for the evil that answered. It is absolutely chilling to be in this arena right now.
Bray Wyatt making a move. Randy Orton going for it.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Look out! Exploder suplex from Bray Wyatt.
Dropkick
hits the mark.
Hooked up. Back suplex.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Oh, and it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
Oh, what a gut buster.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Right to the gut.
High angle belly to back suplex.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Now Bray Wyatt is controlling the tempo of this match.
Just producing an onslaught.
Clothesline!
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
And now Bray...
Oh, it could be nap time.
And he makes it to the ropes.
Did you really doubt that he would? Come on, Cole.
Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here?
Oh, thunderous headbutt. What in the world is happening?
Weirdo.
Attack to the midsection.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two.
Could this be it?
And there's the kick out by Randy Orton.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Sister Abigail!
One, two, and the fight must go on.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Here is Bray Wyatt in position now.
Told Randy Orton, I will be reborn in your agony.
That happened tonight.
The horrors from Bray Wyatt were too much for the Viper to overcome.